オペを始めます。
よろしく。ジグザグに縫うわ。上等に注意して。いいわね。すごいわね。次慎重にね。月森先生、処置終了。月森先生、次ね。いいわね。お疲れ様、月森先生。
オペを始めます。
よろしくお願いします。月森先生、いいわね。月森先生、やればでき。月森先生、そのままでね。いいわね。上出来ね。いいわね。月森先生、処置終了。お疲れ様、月森先生。
オペを始めます。
よろしくお願いします。月森先生、次ね。上出来ね。月森先生、やればできるじゃない。お疲れ様。
オペを始めます。
よろしくお願いします。月森、まず次は、それ月森さん、月森さん。それでは。
ペを始めます。
よろしくお願いします。何これ。順調です。それでは、お疲れ様でした、月森さん。
開始します。始めましょう。よし。手術終了します。
手術を開始します。
よろしくお願いします。先生、
まずは
それから最後に処置完了です。 長です。先生。
集中するんだ。
My pinching was off by a little bit.
を始めます。違う。もう一度。
よろしくお願いします。先生、まずは続けてお願い。今のうち次は先生、処置完了です。先生。
I don't know what's up with this chapter and how I managed to make the smallest mistakes. Jeez, dude.
急ぎましょう。何これ先生、処置完了です。先生お疲れ様でした。先生、
術式開始します。
My splits look like a traffic light.
開始します。
Thank you.
It's already that time, huh? You two are just on top of each other. Oh my gosh. Very smooth bass too.
Thank you.
That was a decent bomb. I wish the star had better luck towards the end. I also didn't do the panels at the beginning also well. I kind of like half lasered some of the panels there, but still saved time. But like I said, it could have been better. Also paused. I was a little too hesitant on some panels there. Up. Very good on the luck towards the end, but kind of sucked I switched to my laser instead of drain. Well, still PB'd. It's so weird that I lose so much time on Chapter 2 and then make up considerably more of it on Chapter 3, even though Chapter 3 is arguably more difficult than Chapter 2. Not the best suturing, but at least the patient didn't die.
術を開始します。
始めます。
That Tatari was so far away from the tray is pretty much next to impossible to get the instant drain there. Or instant incision, I guess is what's more important. Patient 1 went really well, Patient 2 could have been better, Patient 3 was average. Although none of them are really perfect, since I didn't get the instant drain skip I was going for. The skip, by the way, I'm talking about is that in the Tatari sample op, when you take the Tatari sample, well, when you finish injecting it and put it on the tray, if you immediately switch to the scalpel and then drain, you can avoid that awkward pause I had while I was draining the Tatari sample. And that can help save a little bit of time. Okay. I don't know how those sutures count, but sure. Forgot to pause there. Okay, I was like, did this soft lock? Because there's no text. Just gotta be patient with that op. Like, in my head, there were so many other things. I was like, maybe I should inject more, maybe I should keep lasering. I was like, no, just take it easy, one step at a time. Hi, Jedi. Wow. 2/10 of a second away from a PB. It's a weird run when I'm saving time on chapters 3 and 4. Actually, I take that back. These are the normal chapters to save time on. It's just kind of weird that I lost time on chapter 2.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Alright, so terrible performance, but excellent luck, I guess.
Thank you.
Horrendous tool switching there. Kept switching to the drain. Leo, thank you very much for the raid. I appreciate it. That could have been better.
Thank you.
You gotta love Treaty. I did not like how close these two were to each other. I didn't realize I PB'd on Tatari. This run is average so far. There have been some good parts and some below average parts. Okay, I wasn't expecting to save time there. Also, I swear my CRT is looking, or the colors on my TV aren't looking right. The stream looks fine, but what am I doing? Okay. I honestly lost track if I was on 5'7 or 5'8. Hi, Arcada. No, nothing should have moved at all. It's like the colors just look a little bleached or something. Run is going okay. I'll take that. It was my fault for losing focus. I'm feeling nervous about my stars. I have not been good at all this run. At least on this Zovato, I have considerably more time to draw a star at the end. Start. My scalpel, like, just traced across the patient right there. Thank you. Nope. Sabato 2 won't be that kind to me. And I also hate... I really, really hate drawing stars with that much lag. Like, that fifth line just would not draw because of the lag. Might have saved a couple extra seconds if I had drawn a little better there, but still save time. Still ahead.
Operation Start.
Lag is a very hold on. So when there are a lot of cuts and yes, and blood on the screen, yes, the game does lag a lot. The most notable operations are both Zafato Ops and 6-4 coming up. Basically, when there's a lot of objects on the screen, such as Kiriaki cuts and blood, the Wii does not handle having that many things to render and process all at once. The emulator handles it just fine, though, of course. On the contrary, this game, because of how it slows of this healing touch, largely, it slows down the timer, it slows down the effects of the game, and the frame rate. So when it's trying to, like, slow down the effects, or, you know, process slowing down all of the effects of the game, it taxes the Wii quite a bit. It. See, this is where all the lag was. Now it stopped, but. But I sutured that cut before using the healing touch to help reduce the amount of lag, if I only a little bit. More lag there. More lag there. Like, there's tons of lag all over this op. Alright, here we go. Okay, I was worried that it wouldn't count because of that slight mistake. I'm playing it safe with this one. I don't want to throw out a run on this op of all things. I'll leave that to 6-7. Really? Oh, I'm losing time. Huh.
Thank you.
消失しました。さすがです。始めましょう。
The queen always waits for all cuts to be sutured before appearing. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Nope, never mind. Dotero's like, I got shit. Nope. We're not doing that. Okay, that was very good. I probably could have gone for that, but I still rather... wanted to be safe there. This off. Okay. Game. That was so bad. I can't even go into like what was bad about that. But we're okay. Oh, that was unbelievably scary. Even if, like, it didn't show on my face. Come on, dude. Yeah, all of the lag comes in towards the end, and it can ruin the whole run. As those of you who watched me on Tuesday saw. Although, that was mostly me just failing to draw a star. Here we go. Not this time. That fifth line lagged again on me, dude. Whatever. Man, Savada just wouldn't cooperate on that last phase. Such a pain to get this PB. Look at all that yellow. Yeah, both Savados were not that great. 6-7. I think I saved time on, but could have got the Death Terror was so good. And yet I kind of messed up on Paris Gevi because I was lasering too much. My accuracy was just too bad. Was just not that great. But chapter 4 was really good. Chapter 5 was also pretty good. Except for 5-2. Chapter 2 needs work. I keep choking on that chapter for some reason, even though it's really easy. But yeah, solid run. This is close to what I've been hoping for. It's a satisfactory run. And a 126 IGT. Cool.